Hello YouTube and viewers, subscribers and everybody on the remaining social network. This is Dark King, and today we're at turn 100 of this let's play of Total War Warhammer 2 for Modmasters Mosto Empires. The live update, because, well, it was a considerable update, so, you know, might as well say that I'm using it. Anyway, like I was saying, last time, well, we were kicking the crap out of the Wood Elves. And I need... not aggression pact, but let me...
You ask for a boon. Speak, and I will see if it is within my power to give.
Oh, Farrakh! Visible allies, military allies. Well, it looks grim.
Protector of the realm.
How about you? Can I declare war on you?
Chivalrous or not, I will strike.
I'm already
you
at war with you.
Scum, if you're...
Oh, shut up. Okay, so there's no way around it. If I ever, if I'm ever going to take these guys down, because I will have to take them down eventually. I want to paint a map. I don't have to take on the bloody dwarves, Bretonnia, and Kislev at the same time. Woo! It's gonna be quite the war. But I'm getting ahead of myself. Right now, we're still here kicking the crap out of the Bretonnians. The Bretonnians, the Wood Elves. So, still nothing to do. Still nothing to do. Wait a suppose it had a room of valves. Why do you ask? It has nothing to do for me to rename this the Elven Safe. Market? Nothing at all. Why do you ask? Oh, it's. Whoops, misspelled. Ugh, damn Svaxia. Okay, there we go. Perfect. Okay. Let's see. Where were we last? Oh yeah, kicking the crap out of the elves. I'm already done all the recruiting I have to do, correct? Correct. Okay, everybody's moving to the right direction. You guys.
I will marshal the men. What does the Emperor bid?
So, you guys will take these promises over here. I have 19k, so let's see. Sounds about right. And the best part of this mess is the dwarves are stronger than me. That's something I really need to rectify. I mean, if there was a way for me to only fight one of them at a time, I can easily win. The three of them? Not as... gonna happen. At least not yet. If I conquer the new world before the dwarves have the chance, then I could get enough forces for a massive battle. Though they're already going at it, so no guarantees. I mean, they would have that screwed, period. Between me, Kislev, and the dwarves, and I think Bretonnia, they're gonna get their asses whooped! It ain't gonna be pretty. Well, for me it's gonna be beautiful. For them it's just gonna be a rape. Loads and loads of rape. Do you know, Elven Harren, why do you ask?
Greetings from Sigma.
Sup? You know what? Fine. For now, fine. For now being the operative word. And now I'm worried that they'll take it. Yeah, whatever.
Yes, my lord.
Do not waste my potential.
Yeah, not gonna happen.
By the comet! The Empire!
Okay, one thing at a time. Frenzy boy! Move your ass!
I command here. Champion of the faith.
Now, you're not getting...
To the provinces.
You. The Book of Ages is relatively undefended, so I should be able
Servant
to get it.
Faith. Your word is my command.
Oh, why can't I?
My apologies.
Ah, there we go.
To battle.
Yeah, GG. Yeah, just occupy.
Praise Sigma.
Okay, good. Elven farm. That farm, not the other one. Anyway. So, let's see.
I will marshal the men.
You guys were moving your asses, so onwards. Move your asses.
Never yield. I go in his name.
Praise be to Sigma.
Okay, good. Next turn. You'll get a bonus. Right, you. How long? Two more turns? Two more turns. Fair enough. I need to remember what was there. The artillery, since I can't recruit it, can I? Oh, I can, so that's not it. Oh, the cavalry. Okay. Blacksmith, that's what I'm missing. And that's gonna have to be here once the things are done. Speaking of which, do I have anything else to build over here? Now everything is pretty much maxed out. What about here? Oh, yes, yes, I do. Okay, what else do I want here? Fortifications? Sure, I'd want that. Another place to build steam tanks. Let's see, what's... Well, considering... I'm already gonna do that over here, so redundancy is still redundant, but... What about Sylvanius? No, that's already over there, so... How long until I can get level 5? One turn. So screw girls. Which means I'd say... Maxfort. Sure. Remember, once I go out against the dwarf, this will be a very contested area, so reinforcements are at a premium over here. Anyway, I still have 7k. That should be... That should account for any casualties that might arise. Anyway. Now, you guys.
Champion of the faith.
Let us move.
I live to serve the Emperor. Faith.
Charge!
Us. Helden Hammer.
Yeah, GG. You're done. Maybe I could have done better, maybe I wouldn't. Just occupy. They don't have enough wood to you know, be worth it. Though, we're in the coast, I do want to fortify it. Oh, a Bretonian army versus an Elven army. I need to be faster then. But first things first. Level 1. I need growth. I need growth really, really badly. Okay, let's see, what else? Oh, they're gonna revolt. That could be problematic. Am I not taxing them? No, I'm not. Yeah, that would make them really mad.
Sigma be praised.
Okay. The Odas aren't here anymore. The Bretonians made sure of that.
True servant of Sigma.
Go.
Protector of the weak.
Okay, so now. Let's see, what can I recruit? Knight of the Blazing Sun. Let's see. Melee type 55, weapon strength 49. How about melee attack 46, 43. What about the Imperial Foot? How much is it? Melee attack 53. Melee attack 60. Weapon strength. Let's not do anything stupid. Let's see. Ammunition 30, 30. Range. These guys are straight up better. What about you guys? Well, you're even better. But these are on piercers, so I do need some more. Two of you and one of you. After these guys calm down, I'll go back here and recruit the proper front line. Also, that also puts a lot of money in my coffers. Also, they like me here. Excellent. Okay, so the Kizars are over here. These guys are still annoying. Hopefully they don't attack it. Well, they can't. One stack won't be able to take it and the garrison out. Now we have these two.
What does the Emperor bid?
They should be able to handle it, if just barely. Also,
what orders?
Yeah, leave it be like that. Then again, can they reach it? Not from here, that would be suicidal. I mean, certainly go around not. It. No, they can't, so.
Here to serve. Awaiting orders.
So, no problem with the oven farm. Okay, I got the cash, so. No real point. Well, can the High Elves actually do anything? They had a stack here, but nothing more. They're just dead. Oh well.
Now.
Okay, let's see. Hold the line. Hero Pegasus, hold the line. Sound about right? Next.
Sigmarite Archlector.
That one, and Warhorse. That and hard to hit. Ooh, new research. Or, oh, that's a whole province? Really? Okay, give me the money. Oh, going up against kids, that's gonna be a pain. Oh. On a related note, you guys are allies with the proper dwarves, aren't you?
What?
Step forth, true friend of the Angrund clan.
No, you're not. Border princess. Oh, yes. We have our next target. Yay! By the way, how are the border princes in terms of raw military power?
Who calls?
Pathetic. So we have our new target. Punch, punch. Punch, punch. Punch, and, that's about it. So, Brittany's up here, quite strongly. Kizweb's over here. This is another Dwarven Karak. Oh man, Brittany's a pain.
Champion of the Lady.
They're mostly up there. Well, and up down here. Well, I guess they got their asses kicked early on, so... I suppose that would... That's why. Anyway, have our next target. I still can't go up against the dwarves, Kizweb, and Brittonia at the same time. These guys on the other hand... That I can handle.
Champion of the Faith.
Nice. And where are they going? Old Swan? You know, the Dark Elves, the High Elves homeworld? Homeworld. Ah! This isn't sci-fi, it's fantasy. The island in the middle of the ocean. There. Guess they are. Ooh, that would be a pain in the ass. And yeah, I'm not using my agents there all that much outside battle. That's because I need to level them up. I started using agents, period, rather late in the game. So yeah, that's my excuse and I'm sticking to it. By the way, So they did sneak through. I'm cool with that. I have a name for that. It's called Free XP. For Frenzy Boy. These guys are going to take this one. I am 100% cool with that. Just to check, Frenzy Boy, you can get there. Okay, you can. You can easily.
Sigmar's crown.
Okay. Go... Where the settlement?
No! Not until Hexen Stang.
Oh, for crying out loud!
Raise your weapons! Then we must attack!
There! Stomp! I lost one, dude.
Fight for our nation!
Okay, can you guys get there now? Thank you.
By Sigmar. Heldenhammer.
Woo. Yup.
Death to the faithless.
Not in my name. Sigmar compels us.
Nope.
To the provinces. Sigmar forbids this.
Faith shields us. For the Emperor!
Ready.
So, okay, that's good enough.
To war! Into battle!
And stomp! I know I'm not doing many of the battles, but, well... What can I say? Stomp! Even so, that was a few. Loot and occupy, boys! Loot and occupy! Okay, so... Repair. Ulala, skins. That and rocks. I lost dudes. What? When did I lose dudes? Look, I got 30k. I'm gonna swallow my pride and do nothing right now.
Yes, my lord.
I will go.
Praise Sigma.
Moving off.
Forward, in his name. Sigma lightens my steps.
What does the Emperor bid?
So? Oh, you stupid.
Ever onward.
Okay, let's see. Five. Oh, wrong ones.
Ever vigilant.
Okay, you. Let's do some goal recruiting. You need... Let's see. Anti-large, armored and shielded. I won't need anti-large soon. Imperial foot. Actually, just stick to the standard.
It is time.
Archlector!
You also lost somebody? I think 1, 2, 3. Everybody. What a cavalry. Yeah, screw it. It's just for the campaign, so it will work. Okay, this is also done. The Elvenar are still completely not really screwed. Okay, so next on the list.
Supreme Patriarch, I am innocent.
Charge.
I shall be victorious. Ulrich's will. By the comet.
Again, I don't say no to free XP.
Yes. Praise Sigma. Sigma.
And a chance for this guy to catch up. Oops.
Sigma guides my steps. Never.
Okay, you. Go here.
Is that where heretics lurk?
Yeah, see what I mean? I need to keep loving this guy up.
Looking ahead.
Okay.
This will bolster the nation. No, sir.
I am the Supreme Patriarch.
Well,
no,
who's missing?
Just war. I shall be victorious.
To the provinces.
Okay, let's try it again.
Will.
Okay, that's everybody. Stomp. Man, these guys been getting their asses kicked so much there. They barely had anything left. Okay, then this one are the next two on the list. These guys are going to be taken care of by Frenzy Boy and the rest of the guys over here. Okay, now how things? Okay, they calm down a bit, just a bit.
Marshal the men.
And it looks like the Bretonnias are chasing the Wood Elves. Oh. Well, isn't that interesting?
Not possible. The nation calls. Awaiting orders. Order to serve. Here to serve.
Oh, it's gonna be a stomp. If he is actually stupid enough to attack this city, I'll take it and turn it right after. Alright. Ooh, nice. Oh, heck yeah! I have 19. Oh, totally worth it. Totally worth it indeed. I have no idea what's beeping.
Prince and Emperor.
Of course you are. Wait, was this here before? No, I don't think it was. No, it wasn't. We gotta start. Okay. Alright, knife brand. Portsmouth. Oh, hell yes. Okay, these two are cool. Let's see. In range there isn't anybody. I mean, there's these guys who are dead meat. These guys who are dead meat in the making. And these guys who will be dead meat as soon as Frenzy Boys finishes introducing the elves to the finer points of human occupation.
Yes, my lord.
Okay, let's see. Hold the line, yada yada yada. Fear Pegasus. Nah, not gonna go anywhere besides that. For missile damage from artillery. Oh, heck yeah.
So?
Right, the wizard. Probably. This edition will probably be the update. And yes, I'm getting mortality. A 20 level wizard. I am not willing that to some stupid agents.
I serve Sigma.
And you do a good job at it.
Warrior of Sigma.
Okay, Warhorse and pistol here. Alright, I need to recruit some more dudes for you. I'm not gonna do any more recruitment. Okay, let's see. I need 8 and I need 2 cavalry. Do I have any cavalry? I do, but are these guys?
Praise be to Sigma.
How's the garrison over here?
True servant of Sigma. Protector of the weak. I will do anything for Sigma.
Okay. Come at me, bro. Come at me with all you've got. I want to start the Swattering Keys with it so badly.
My knowledge is yours.
Hmm. Turn of War. And Imperial Gunnery.
I am ready. Are you?
Okay, let's see. Power drain, yada yada yada. Arcing Conduit. Okay. Red Arcing Conduit. Perfect.
The instrument of Sigmar's will.
Survivalist.
Let us begin.
Okay. Firestorm. Still no. Okay, all these Arden Warhorse. I need them to get away from the Secret of Fighting. If they need arises. Yeah, I think they are invading Ultron. That's why the Wood Elves are out of the picture. Oh, you're such a garrison. What will I ever do? And he's shot off. You know, if he starts attacking Kislevite provinces, I'm fine with that. 100% fine. I mean, why? Quite literally 100% fine with that. I mean, it even questionable. Think about it. For every province he takes from the Kislevites, it's a province I add to the Empire. Huh. The Skaven are still around. Interesting. And you're gonna get stumped. Yeah, you lost one too many armies to be effective. Then there's Kislev. Chih! Annoying. Especially when once I inevitably go to war with them. I'm probably gonna have one of the... Oh, come on! I can't wait for the Wood Elves to be extinct or enslaved.
Who calls?
Whichever comes first.
You summon me.
Even the garrison joins
Grand
in.
Theogenist.
Oh, right.
This is why.
Stomp. And so he runs. And so I chase.
Following Sigmar's path. Moving. Now.
Actually, yeah.
What?
You and you stomp.
I am a supreme patriarch. It is best to move.
Ooh la la.
I am a supreme patriarch.
And you.
What does the Emperor bid?
Encircle. Two stacks. I don't want to risk
war. Attack!
Waste my potential. Pick up the pace.
Hunting the wicked.
That's all three. That's all three. Well, another stomp. Wow, that's brutal. Okay, well, the other guy can't recruit anybody, so screw that.
It is time. Moving off.
Setting forth.
I am ready. Are you? Follow me.
Okay. Over there.
Very well. I'll move. Step to it.
Over there.
Onwards.
There. That's where I wanted you. Also. Oh, the Wood Elves still have this one. Right! So, anyway, up here.
To the provinces.
So, they went for Kislev.
On march! Onwards! What orders?
Well, you're screwed.
Yes, my lord.
I'm not even going
to battle! Warrior of Sigmar!
I'm not even going to...
Forward!
Being your wife. Why the kids of it have the fun? Or the trouble?
Be displeased.
Actually, their total stack might. Oh no, it's weakened. Ah, screw it. Ah, never thought they're gonna get that before me. That's not fair. That's not fair. Whatever. Fancy boy! And company.
Ready. Men, war calls! Into battle!
And... stomp! occupied. That's a lot of those. Okay, they were moving. Okay, woods. Then that, then proper roads. After all, you can have a proper empire without proper roads. And let's see. The Imperial Academy. I already have one, so I don't know. Blacksmith on your hand, that will always be useful. But first things first, a tap room.
Sigmarite,
you know how our citizens love their alcohol.
Who calls?
Frack.
I serve the Heldenhammer.
Well, I'm separating them, but all that's left is these two. Oh.
What?
Again,
we'll marshal the men.
Stomp.
Raise your weapons. I do not agree.
Oh, come on, go.
Ulrich's will.
And stomp.
Step to it. So, fight for our nation.
Loot and occupy.
The Empire.
Thank you very much. Okay, I'm stupid rich now, and it's totally worth it. And the best part is, it still isn't even fully built. Actually, the forest could actually, ironically enough, be the steam tank production center. But all in due time. Remind me again, the steam tech needs the armory. So, armory it is. Okay, now that that's done. Can you still recruit? You can. So,
it is for the best.
There. Nice. Okay, my influence is expanding steadily. Now the only real threat is, well, actually the whole Osuan series of provinces are, well, stomped. Quite frankly, that's the best way to describe them.
Summon the Electric.
So as soon as Frenzy Boy here is done. It's done here. We can go over here. Here and start quitting off the rest of the elves. How are things over here? 0-0. Yeah, I need. The fact of the matter is, I need urgently.
By Sigma.
And I do mean urgently.
Ready to serve. Your word is my command. I serve Sigma.
Let's just check if they behave.
Journey begins. Following Sigmar's path. By the comet.
Champion of the faith.
Seriously, I've been with people. When did that happen? Oh well, no biggie. Again, I'm swimming in money, quite literally. I can't afford global recruitment, even though I don't really like it.
I refuse.
Okay, so level 3. Let's see, what were the things I had here? Okay, the armor is here, so. No, nope. Oh, this one. Okay, fair enough. And over here. Okay, nope. Or was it? It was, wasn't it? The armory. Out of us to have all of it, anyway. Actually, I'm gonna fortify it. Wait, before that. Never. Remind me again. Never mind. No, I think I'm gonna put it as it was with the armory. Yeah, it's better that way. Okay, that should be the start to get the capital to full power again. This is gonna go for the Bretonians, unfortunately. And hopefully... the Kislev's gonna make short work of this stack. Which means you guys can go get back down. Anyway, who needs upgrading? Okay, my attack. Rise guard. Okay, let's see. Still waiting for that one. Still ears. Finest. Close seeker.
Praise Sigma.
Okay, you. Let me sink. Scott veteran.
Of Sigma.
Still ears. Must have been, did we? Nice. Okay. Tempting, but it's right in the central portion of the Empire. I really have not much to do it with. Okay, this is gonna go for Bretonnia. Annoying. Kislev still has this. Yeah, they have it. So yeah, I have no more foes over there, so I have to go over here. There's also Bretonnian, which is annoying. So annoying. Fate Bastion, and let's see. Bishop Ira, that. Yep.
So.
Yeah, I'd say that's definitely new. And we're going for it. Yeah, I still need those. Well, Supreme Patriarch, if you'd hurry up and level up, I'd be much appreciated.
The Righteous Hammer of Sigma.
Okay, I can conduit and a warhorse. Okay, the Wood Elf's territory is for the most part conquered. And I've got 2 stacks right to get back down here. I still do need a a garrison, so it's moving. Oh no, he damaged my walls, what will I ever do? It's not like I'm really not interested in it. Okay, I'm gonna war with them anyway, so not a problem. Actually, if they conquer all of this part, I am perfectly fine with that. Adorable. Coward. Okay, and Kislev is weak. Like, really weak. The heck happened? The problem is I can't go to war with Kislev without bringing a bunch of others to it. Against me as well.
By the comet. Sigma, grant me strength. I will cast out all evil. Orders. A fool's action.
All right.
Grave news, my lord. Word is spreading across the land of a dark power rising in the northern wastes. The armies of chaos are on the move.
Yes!
They surely plan to invade the world of mortals once again. Prepare your defenses well, for the forces of chaos spare no one in their quest for bloodshed.
I know usually you wouldn't be happy to see those bastards entering. 7 stacks. But that means, woo, Kizo's gonna get raped, which means all this territory is up for grabbing. Sure, it will be mostly raped and whatever. So it works for me.
Yes. What does the Emperor bid?
Yes. Not in my name.
Okay, that's
the Empire. Move.
Chosen of Sigma. What? Moving out.
You summon me. Your order is dismissed.
We march.
Actually.
Volkmar. I am Volkmar, not some peasant.
Let us begin.
Ooh, they also have 3 stacks.
I go where the winds howl.
For Helden Hammer.
Coward.
Sigma forbids this.
I am the Supreme Patriarch. On march. Not while Morsleeb hangs in the sky.
It is time.
Oh, come on, move your ass.
Pick up the pace.
Who calls?
Chih, cowards.
Pick up the pace. By Sigma's right, let us move.
Okay, leave them be. If they make this a 3v3, then this is a fight I will want to do myself. And Bertonis didn't go for it?
Yes, my lord.
Or did I?
Ever vigilant.
They did, but they still haven't got there. So the race is on. 15 plus the garrison. Which is plenty enough for a single stack. Which means I might yet be able to get it. On that note...
Protector of the weak.
So... crud.
I go where I am needed.
Right, Agents of Chaos. Crap. And I really... And I'm still really bad with agents. Then again... Master, aggressive, strategist, weapons master.
Let us forge.
Okay, let's see. Wounded, damage, growth, specialist, interactions, sex chance. Okay, so we got plenty. Oh no, I have all 10, huh? Okay, Warhorse, or Sigmar, let's see, Specialist, Estimate Grove, Punish Troops, well, considering what I'm doing. Estimation growth is actually a bad idea. And level 3, we'll get to it. Okay, so Kislev and the dwarves up there are gonna get stumped soon, so I need to speed this up.
I cannot.
Not you.
Protector of the weak.
You're still recruiting, so you can stay where you are. Okay, you stomp.
Journey begins. Praise be to Sigmar. Now.
And Frenzy Boy, stomp.
Then I will fight with you. Onwards.
They're done.
Champion of the faith. Your word is my command.
This is bad.
Ever vigilant.
Like, really, really, really bad. We're gonna have a bunch of chaos incursions and... Oh boy. Okay, this belongs to Kislev. Annoying. These are the dwarves, so... Any further routes, it will have to be these three stacks, which means I'm going to take the High Elves one.
Attack.
Through the other way, you idiot.
They will obey.
Actually, on second thought, I will stay here for a bit. So that I can take care of that whole chaos problem. Okay, events. How long? Chih. Okay, I got 10k. That means we're in relative need for, well, Wow, not much to say here, straight up. Garrison armies. And lots of them. Okay, you're going level 5, so... Oh, yes. Okay, let's see. Garrison only, so... No need for the most expensive units, just... good enough to do the job. Veteran swordsman, good enough to do the job. Oh, I'm broke. Great. Ah. Okay, so Kizav must be scrambling to go up here to take care of the chaos dudes. Honestly, Britannia should also be rather busy. The dwarves will begin to move soon. I'm going to finish the elven down here and also go up. Neat. Actually, let me see this absurdity. Weapon strikes is 104. Wow.
Yes.
So I'm going to take here. The other wolves may take here, but I really don't care. I'm going to war with them after the wood elves are done. You guys are going to smash, and conquer, then over here. Britannia is probably like trying to swallow more than it can chew, so in this one, with a single stack, which means this province is mine for the taking. I'm going to see you fortify it. Okay, how long? Next level, excellent. Still, I'm running out of stuff to do. Actually, I want to see if he can assassinate stuff. Right, chaos, annoying. And I think I'm gonna have to finish with the global recruitment for now.
The nation calls.
Nice. So, heck yeah.
Yes, son of Sigma.
Right.
True servant of Sigma.
Okay, you. Leader. Oh, right, you're the new guy.
Archlector.
You're gonna be Garrison, so having the units as strong as inhumanly possible is gonna help. And actually, recruitment costs.
Awaiting orders.
Which leads us to
Sigmarite Archlector.
Let's do that again. But now, cheaper. A lot cheaper. Okay.
I will do anything.
Not the swordsman, the veterans.
Honored to serve.
And where was it? Markets on one of the archers. No, they should be recruitable, so where are they? Huh. Odd. Okay. Enter. Still going in after Ulswan. Well, it makes sense if you think about it. Kislev is the greatest threat around, though the Warriors of Chaos are kind of pansies compared to me. Whatever. Britannia. Britannia, Britannia, Britannia. They're moving up. Excellent. My hope is that all the factions like Britannia, Kislev, etc. get their asses whooped such a degree by the Chaos Forces, or at least some degree. Whatever. To the point that later, they're too exhausted to stop me. Also, these guys already moved or not really? Also, I don't think... No, they didn't, which means it's mine. All mine. Yes, 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 yes! Again, the dwarves. Most of their units are attacking Ulswan, if I'm not mistaken, or it's for the new world, oddly enough. They didn't attack me. Kislev. You're still coming down. Are you sure that's a good idea? I mean, are you 100% sure that's a good idea? Those guys are still there. Still surrounded. And yeah, the Britannia stopped them out for me. They still have no way to stop it. They had no way to do it, so... Yeah, the Bird Priest and the Dwarves Alliance, I need to get in position and then stomp them. I'm gonna get quite a bit of territory. Though my problem is that right now I need garrisons and I need them fast. Seven of Chaos, Chaos Warriors, the Chaos Warriors from before. A lot of dudes. Actually, they're throwing a lot of crap at us. Yeah, screw you.
The ruinous powers have been sighted nearby. The forces of Chaos wish to bring about...
My true masters disagree.
Actually, let me see his... it left. Okay. Oh well, stomp. Actually, I could.
Blessings of Sigmar upon you.
Ah, screw you.
Ready. Volkmar the Grim.
If they want it, they can have it for a turn. I don't mind.
Very well, I will do this. No peace, just war.
Oops, wrong one.
I shall be victorious.
By the comet, onwards.
I mean, think about it.
The righteous hammer of Sigmar. I will pray for your addled mind.
Stump.
This
Oh, they... Actually, I think they're gonna attack Kislev, which works really, really well for me.
Blessings of Sigmar upon you. The wicked flee before me. We march. We cannot.
Okay, I'm leaving the Supreme Patriarch over here to recuperate. I'm missing one stack, but that's not a problem. These guys are between them and the city, so that shouldn't be a problem, besides still garrison. Tiny garrison, but still garrison.
Praise be to Sigma.
On the other hand... Tch, fools.
To the provinces. Yes, a sound plan.
Warrior of Sigma.
And charge.
Death to the faithless. Sigma is with us.
Just in circle.
By Sigma.
Chill, dude.
I will marshal the men.
For the Emperor.
I am not suicidal.
Cast evil out.
Yeah, that's just a stomp. I mean, it ain't even funny. How screwed you guys are. You don't really have any monsters. Okay, good.
Kislev.
Okay, so
by Sigma.
Let's see, you're still there, so
to the provinces.
Oh, you never stopped being chaotic now, did you? I'm going for the temple. He is untainted, and I need untainted right now.
What does the Emperor bid?
Yeah, these guys. Where are they? Actually, can I get some more? I can. So... Shrine of Sigmar. I already have the cathedral over here. So, man, that's expensive. I can only build 3 per turn.
Yes, my lord.
Okay, you're fine. You're fine. I need to get back to you. After this war is over, I have a lot of maintenance to do. Anyway, still. You.
What orders?
Go here.
Ever vigilant.
And I don't have enough money for anything else, so nothing else will happen. Okay, back to full power. Frenzy boy! It's time to go stomp some elves.
Step to it. Yes.
Sigmarite Archlector.
Good. You need
Protector
to be there.
Of the
weak. Them out in my part.
Bring me to my men. Pick up the pace.
Frenzy boy, go there for a turn. After that,
Protector of
you guys
the
there. You're still there. You. Sylvanian actually dropping corruption. Nice. Oh, it makes sense. I still have the... Not you. I already have Sigmar Shrine over here. I also have it, so... Yeah, this part is relatively corruption free. Though... This could be problematic. The kids have this, but I don't think it will be there for much longer. Also, I haven't yet done any proper battles. So in this episode, I'd like to fix that, but all the battles I've been going up to have been completely out of stumps. So, after I finish these guys, you know, they're going to attack Kislev, I'm going to stomp them. I'm going to take the coast. Stomp, 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 and stomp. Again, Kislev should be able to finish this off. If not, I'll do it myself. But then, after that, I'm going to take one of my armies and move back.
What do you require?
Okay, let me think. Wait. Oh, you. Okay. Stomp.
Of Sigma, the Empire. The instrument of Sigmar's will.
Warhorse and Grandhammer of Sigmar. Pyro Gunnery.
I serve Sigmar.
So let me think. Another Warhorse and Grandhammer Sigmar. Again, tempting. But War Eternal is better. Okay, recuperate.
The Righteous Hammer of Sigmar.
Okay, you finally level 10. Well, it took you long enough. Chain Lightning, heck yeah. And boost income. Level 9, which means Arcane Conduit and the Time Warp. Oh, right. Give me the money. Give me all of the money. Now, do I want to finish it here? Actually, I'm curious about one thing. The dwarves. Exactly how big is their territory? Okay, let's see. We have here the mountains over here. That's part over here. What about Oathsworn? No, they're not going after Oathsworn. Then why? Oh, they're down here too? They are. Huh. So that's where they're going. Okay, let's see. Their defensive allies. Wait, they're not allies with... Then, what happens if I go to war with Kislev right now? Did I miss something? I mean, Kislev is really, really weakened, so... Nah, military allies. They are. Bretonnia...
What?
And a Karak. What's the power? Remind me again, what's Bretonnia's power level again? Pathetic! And they're busy with the Warriors of Chaos! Interesting. So the dwarves aren't gonna help out if the Bretonnians are attacked. That's awesome for me. Just, No, I cannot.
On march to strengthen the
Looks like I can, but I can't.
To battle.
So the strategy maintains. Stomp, 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 stomp. And clean these guys out. After I do this. Who are you guys? Not familiar with the crest. I'll see it. Also stomping these guys. And after I'm done here, Kislev is a much juicier target now. Now that I know that A, they're busy with Chaos, the Chaos Warriors, and with A, they're busy with the Chaos Warriors, and B, the dwarves aren't gonna help them. But yeah, clear out the war part. The dwarves are an excellent ally to have, so destroy these guys, maintain some stomp these words of Chaos if I can. By the way, can I?
Yes.
47%.
The nation calls.
Leave it be for now. Okay, I'm just gonna. Before I'm gonna end this turn and see what they do. I'll decide if I actually do another one after what they do. Excellent. And again, it doesn't really matter if these guys take it. No, Bretonnia and Kislev are really, really stompable right now. I mean, Kislev has a bunch of territory, and I've got enough problems with that whole mess about the Agents of Chaos. He has to deal with already. And it is, so. I'm gonna order my spy to go up there and keep an eye on things. If I see that the Warriors of Chaos are advancing too fast, you know, until right around here where my borders are, then I'll move my guys up there. And again, two or three stacks back here should be enough to take all of what Kislev owns. A bit of Chaos. Nice. Okay. Public order plus 2 in all provinces. And trade plus 2. Oh yes, that. Untainted. I need untainted and I need it now. Most definitively. Anyway, where was I? Oh yeah. Frenzy Boy! I said Frenzy Boy!
The nation calls.
I was going to send you there for a bit, but I changed my mind. You cannot render dwarves.
My orders are to move.
Never mind. You can't take it alone, so.
Sigma compels us on. Awaiting orders.
Let's just chill for a bit. Nice. Sorry about that, another interruption. So, the Kislev still hasn't gone to them.
So,
okay, I'll give it another turn.
Pick up the pace! To battle! The Empire! Onwards!
And stomp.
Purge the heretics!
to serve.
Okay, so.
Your word is my command.
Let's see.
Sigmarite Archlector.
You get back.
Moving out.
You get down. First here.
Sigma compels us.
At speed. Oh, and what did they do? Did they attack Kislev? No. Where are they? Oh, yo.
Not in this world or the other.
Who calls? Step to it. Ready.
Single stack. I don't think I can risk that.
Yes, my lord.
The Empire.
Volkmar the Grim. Sigmar, grant me his strength. Onwards.
Let's just take care of them. Alright.
It is time. What?
Okay, so they're blocked.
The Empire.
You're still working on a public order. Francis Boy and the others are taking care of the public order over here while I build some more. Oh, misclick. While I build some more of this. Okay, that's enough. That puts the capital back at full power. Okay, public order is not going down. Fuck, order isn't going down yet. Okay, I'm going to try and stop these two next turn if I can catch them. They aren't in range, and there doesn't seem to be any other unit over here, so that's good. Britannia is still concerned, but they are faced with the Warriors of Chaos. Now, where did I put him? Oh, there you are. Okay, time for you to go on a long journey. Right there. And that's gonna be all.
There is power within prayer.
To the provinces.
That and rally. Great Hammer Sigmar and Scott Veteran.
So?
Let's see. Oh! Whoa, time. Perfect. Okay, people, that's gonna be it for now. Okay, we got Old One in the remnant of the forest. We're going to get this area. We got these provinces. This province and this part. And the prospect is that the dwarves, the princes, and Kislev, above all, are becoming juicier targets by the minute. Especially the Warriors of Chaos over here. I need to fortify this part to no end. So. The best choke point would be right there. Well, that was fast, they're already here. So I guess my war against these dwarves are gonna be delayed a bit. After I'm done here, every single one of my armies is going to go right there so that I can start stomping the Warriors of Chaos. Yes, and take a bunch of Kislev's territory right before their right under their noses before I even have to declare war. So, that's really, really nice. Then again, these two armies probably going to, well, join a couple Bretonian ones, hopefully. And these Dwarven ones to form a defensive line over here, or rather over here, since these guys are doomed. So, yeah, I also need to do some maintenance in my empire. I got the money, but I still haven't been probably spending. What I've been doing so far is to kinda take care of increasing the Untainted. Anyway, people, I hope you enjoyed this, and until next time, don't forget to like, subscribe, and, well, you know the drill. Until then, I'll see you around. Ta-ta!